Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Oh, yeah. Get me out there on that racetrack.
Ooh-wee, I am ready to
I want to make this race.
Well, racing's a little like being an attorney. Always.
Check it out, man. I'm here.
Pour me up that track, because I'm revving and raring to race.
Time to get racing. Come on.
Does anybody want an autograph?
Ha-ha! The chick era is back, baby!
All right. Time to try racing for myself.
Ka-chow!
Boy, we got a storm brewing here at Heartland Motor Speedway. Both in the sky.
Best moment. Oh, yeah, just what I needed.
Hey, that was a pretty good one.
perfect
time to use those rockets.
What? Oh, come on.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
In case you missed it, today's winner was definitely not Lightning McQueen. He completely fell apart out there. I almost felt bad for the guy. Almost. Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
I'm on TV! I'm on TV! Ramon, Flo, can you see me? I am on TV!
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
Not surprising, it's a bright and sunny day. Here we go.
Nothing personal.
Don't look now. Here I am.
You even trying?
Weapon target.
Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell. Setback. Oh, hey, it's you guys.
Now that, my friend, was a bad move.
First truck market's away. The leader's in big trouble.
Good effort. You just keep trying your best. Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell. Something I did?
Get rid of this thing.
suggest about speed?
Just a minor setback.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
Now, if you don't think Lightning McQueen can win a race, well, you're right most of the time. But not today. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, Chick, my pre-race analysis was correct again. I really don't know what more there is to say.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm legendary racing sensation Chick Hicks. Good night.